Alright, so we are getting close to the end of Quatre Bras. Don't know if I pronounced that correctly, but... Right, so this is gonna take 3 hours, and I'm not gonna play for 3 hours, you know that. Although I would love to stream the Battle of Waterloo as the Allies someday, if only I could, you know, get a stream up. Harder than it looks, but, you know, probably easier than it seems. But that aside though, let's go in at it. That's a new model, god damn it. Alright, Mon General. This is from Napoleon himself, so I guess I should obey. Being attack on the Allied forces. Well, if that we defeat and drive the enemy. Conjunction once secured, hold the crossroad. Alright, so. Let me see where I have everyone. I hate that it zooms me in like this. A lot of cavalry. And you seem to be the boss of them all, alright. We're starting off a little slow, I suppose. Very slowly. Oh yeah, hold on, let me just take everyone on command. Actually, I think we should take you on command. Okay, where do I have everyone? Who do you belong to? Who do you belong to? I have no idea who anyone belongs to, but, you know, I will figure it out sooner or later. I mean, like this guy. Who's this guy? Oh, there you are, in the middle of everything. Bastard. You... Oh, this is a... I don't know, it's a vision. That's something else then. Yes, you can make your way up here then, I suppose. And use roads. Oh, where are you? There you go. Guess you can deploy a little further behind. Kind of clogging up the road. I really should be using different ones, but that aside. It's actually ain't that far away. Oh well. There you go. And everyone is moving out, it seems. That's great. Almost everyone, I think. Still these guys. Oh, it's you. Hello. Okay, so can I move these guys. No, I can't. With flare. Okay, I think I'm gonna kinda take the plan that have been given to me by the circumstances. To move half my force up here to Remicot, and then swing these guys around to basically over here, where they started. And I might actually have to switch. Yeah, I think I'm gonna deploy the way that they did in the scenarios, pretty much. Which I really haven't, really ain't doing much, but I'm getting there, I suppose. I can try to sneak them brigade by brigade over, though. Okay, so who do you actually have under your command? Them. Your forces are kind of split lines. And the markets together. Okay, yeah, your forces are kind of split, but maybe I should have you smaller one. This side. Yeah, I think so. You get over. Get over here. Use roads. Then back to you. And deploy here. You can follow there. Back to this. Attach you. And the artillery is moving up with these guys. Okay. Little weird there, but gonna work out. I know it's gonna work out. Difference. Actually, I can begin a major attack over here. Who is your commander? You, okay. Okay, you two are actually in the same camp. As I said, this is new. I don't think I've seen that model before, but I guess it comes with the DLC, pretty much. Oh my god. Okay, redeploying front of the cannons. Yeah, that's one thing to keep in mind, that they're kind of bucks up the... Yet. Alright. I think I'm gonna take pretty much the first part of this with yet here. Now it's a little weird. I mean, god damn. Okay, actually, you guys. Can you imagine the annoyance of using barrier for this? Goodness me, don't even get started. These guys are still gonna get to where they're going. Oh, hello there. How about we might actually bypass you with this brigade? Wait, hold on. Yeah, there's artillery there. Actually, I'll sit here and wait for you, I'm afraid. Something feels wrong. Like if... Oh god, yeah, you need to hurry the hell up. Might still be a bit faster though, but I doubt it. are not in range even. It's a mad dash. That didn't work. Maybe it was a bit more aggressive, but no one more. Actually, now I think it's time to move these guys over. I kind of feel it's sad that you can't charge in and you know, just flare them out, they have to shoot them out. Okay, so who do we have here? We have... I think we should move closer to the front. See what's going on. Actually, we keep you here, yes, Forge. Giggles. Oh shit, did that actually go down the... Oh my goodness. think what I would do if I were the British, at least, you know, starting off the battle, is to just draw everyone back, unless, you know, there's control points out here. But that's for some other time. So now we're fighting at the French, and these guys are a split battalion, and they are getting on my nerves. Goddamn time delayers. I'll let them capture them. There we go. They actually surrendered. All right. Nice. All right, let's get the artillery up here. Not bad, so I think. And I think actually you should move over. Or should I? I mean, that might be here, so yeah, let's actually move you guys. Probably would have gone faster by the road, but you know what? I think so actually, but I have forgotten about someone. Okay, you routed. You guys seem to not be needed to be captured. And that actually helps. Alright, so it seems like we will actually be able to reach the stream by the looks of it. You can actually join that lot. You haven't moved yet? What the? What? Why are you moving, but not? Oh, of course. Well, capture them, sadly. And it kinda tore me down. Not good, not good at all. Capture that, apparently. 4 minutes, 100 points, alright. God darn it. I feel like my cavalry unit there could have blown to bits almost. Actually, I could probably just march forward, but again, the road there. Actually, I don't know how they have deployed. I haven't checked their part of the map. You better be moving some. Well, you are, but not using roads. You are so far behind it, and it ain't even true. Or fun. Or helpful. Something like almost 2,000 angry Frenchmen charging at you, is there? So many casualties, holy shit. Yeah, this is not a fruitful endeavor. They have didn't. Oh my god. Oh my goodness me. Oh my god. They actually fucking Oh my absolute. Ugh. Well. So yeah, this is how not to catch an enemy in spread out and all that stuff. Wonderful, I'm absolutely wonderful that you want to do that, but all of you, you're gonna smash this regiment once and for all. And there they go. Okay then. Does it mean I can just sit here for a while, or does it mean something else? I have no idea. Come on, everyone, just... Oh, I'm actually a bit overdue, I'm sorry. Well, that aside, oh my goodness, there's a lot of them in the woods. Alright, I guess the battle on this end is over. That aside though, I hope you all enjoyed myself have, and I see you all next time. Farewell.